it, so we went ahead and let this thing run on auto. It went to 155, which is kind of weird because it says 90 all over it for like maximum cubic air movement. So let's see what happens when we open the valve. Oh, damn! That was surprising! Damn, this fucker is full of air.